I've always been a runner. I love to run. The last time I ran was about a year ago. I ran a race from San Francisco to Napa. During that run, I felt so much pain in my leg. Everyone told me I was fine. The doctor that I saw handed me a piece of paper with the name of the recommended procedure, which was periacetabular osteotomy. I didn't feel good about it. With a surgery like this, I knew I needed to get opinions. Everyone had told me, go and get as many opinions as possible. I started looking into some other options, and I'd heard about Grand Rounds, so I thought I would try it out. Right away, I was so impressed with the response that I received from them. Right when my case was first started, I saw that there was doctors that were assigned to me, and they immediately reached out to me and started helping me in my case. I felt like I was in a waiting room, but virtually, and there were people there that were checking in with me all the time. They started gathering all my medical records in one place. That was something I never even had access to. I was able to invite my family that lives out of state and my husband to be able to see that too. So I felt like for the first time, I could really see what was going on inside of me. Hip dysplasia is where the hip socket doesn't form correctly. The ball of the femur doesn't have enough coverage, so it's starting to slip out of the socket, which is where I'm feeling pain. It's something that can be genetic. They were able to review my case so quickly and get a response back to me that allowed me enough time to change the surgery that I had already had scheduled a week in the future. I never had to leave my house to get a diagnosis. It was so convenient. Now I feel that I have experts that are on my side that are trying to do what's best for me. And that gives me a lot of hope that I'm going to be able to live the life that I was always planning to.